Bookerpath here with an episode in the Evil Within Let's Play. In the last episode, we killed or got away from the Grudge Lady again. The doctor died, but he also told us that Ruvik, or what I like to call him, Mateer, is actually trying to escape this hellish world, zombie world type thingy. So let's get it started! And before the episode, I actually saw this, so we'll read this before we actually do stuff. And okay. There we go. Let's get it done. Over here. Over. Where did we go? Back into our hello?
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Well, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
Okay, so according to that, we have to, or the dude, we have to go to the hospital again. Okay, let's get it done. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, we're in the where were we again? Into a factory. Oh yeah, and we have no Emmys, which is always good. Okay. Oh, we go down there, I guess. Okay. Wrong button. I always push the wrong button too. Is that Miss Grish Lady? And I hope not. I really, really hope that's not the Grish Lady. Any goodies? Oh, yes, there is. Lots of goodies. We have some Emmys. We have some matches. We will reload. Okay. Oh, reload this. Yay. Yeah, everything's a good. And we have the parts. Nice. Okay, we'll put back to the chate. I probably missed something back there, but too late. That is not Grudge Lady. What the hell are you? Oh, that's good. Thank God I ended the last. Man, am I stuttering. Thank God I landed. I ended the last episode when I did. Because it looks like you're going to be a boss fight. And that's the ragings. Oh my God. We're boned. We're going to die. Ooh, in a freaking garage. I guess we have to go the other way. Yeah. Okay, oops, I'm sorry. Okay, they're giving us quite a bit of, ammo. Okay, I can't. Run, dude! Am I dead? I don't think I am dead yet. Great. Run. Okay, get some juice. Run. Exit. Shit. Ah, crap, 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 crap. Oh, crap. Could he get here? I hope not. We got some of that. Throw it away. Got some of this. And we got some of this. Okay. Reload. Okay, so where are you, my little friend? There he is. You're guessing we're shooting a... Which head do we shoot at? He has two of them. Got one. Yeah, you better run away. Thank you. Okay. Now there's a box there I could get. Okay. And more ammos. He's coming back, he's coming back, he's coming back. Going to go back to the hidey hole. Okay. Come on, I'm guessing you have to shoot his head. Or all his heads. I missed him. Okay, I see one more head. Hey, friend! Come over! Run! Run away, run away! Run away, run away, run away now! Yep, he could. Run away, run away, run away now. Run away, run away, run away now. Okay. Thing in here. Got some granadas, we got some of it. Shit, got me. Okay. Run away, run away, run away now. We need. Okay, he's over there. Oh, we can't go on with that. Okay, so. Oh shit, I know thingy. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Hey, friend. Oh, did I? Yeah, we're dead. We are boned. Come on. I'm going to die. Yeah. Okay. So we need to find a place to hide. Got him. That was a headshot too. I think I had the headshot. We're dead. Yeah, you just stand there while, you know, I'm all juiced up. Yeah. Oh, come on, dude. Reload. Reload. Read the fuck load. Okay. I have no idea what the hell is going on. I know we have to kill him. Oh, come on. There. Get the little bastard. I can't see shit. I am dead. I have no idea what's going on. Okay, so he crushed me. I know what I have to do. Drop his little mini head and then shoot him. Or shoot that eye thing that comes out. Run away. No, don't eat me. I was doing so good. Oh, come on. I was shooting the damn eyeball. What the hell? And you didn't want to friggin' run? Freaking fast. Yeah. Maybe shock him. Okay, no one near me, but okay, whatever. Can't get. Okay. Of course. Oh my god, that's the angles. Am I down here? Do I need. course. Okay, so run away, run away, run away now. Okay. Oh, really, dude? Oh, of course. Reload, reload, damn it! Of course he is. Okay, I got that at least. Oh my god, I didn't die, I didn't die. How did I not die and get injured there? Okay, I'm going to die. Nope, 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 didn't die, okay. Did we get him? We actually fucking got him? A random freaking quick scope? Right, that'd be an achievement. And I better get a shitload of moodles for this. It only took like about 40 minutes of recording. Oh my god. Okay. Now. We will pick up stuff. Okay. No ammo. Little ammo we got left. Okay. Can't believe I actually just got him with one quick scope. Okay. Got health. I'll go over there that way in a second. Okay. Nothing over here. Oh my god, though. Yeah. So what's in Mr. Boxes? Nothing. Nothing, okay. Okay, so let's go in the elevator. Let's go towards button, try and make our way back to the hospital. Yeah. Feel them were baddies, you know? Just be a nice little cutscene, you know? Oh, thank god. Chapter 10 cleared. Save game, damn friggin' right. Next up. Yeah. Okay, so, next chapter. Actually, we'll probably end the episode after probably a little cutscene at the beginning of the chapter. So, yeah. Okay, so elevator fell. I have no clue where we are. So since that last boss fight lasted quite a while, and I don't know how long it will be after I edit it. So I'm just going to end the episode here. So we'll see you guys next time. Bye!